Muscular dystrophy is a genetic disorder. The main symptoms are progressive muscle wasting, weakness, and loss of function. More than 23,000 Canadians are affected by muscular dystrophy, about 0.1% of the population. Altogether, 50,000 Canadians are affected by neuromuscular disorders. There are 150 different types. Now, it'll depend on the person for the different severity and progression. Most neuromuscular disorders are caused by genetic mutations. So for example, with Duchenne muscular dystrophy, the most common type, it's going to be the mother who is passing on that mutation to their children. A likely scenario would be a 1 in 4 chance that a daughter would receive the mutation, becoming a carrier herself, and a 1 in 4 chance that a son would be affected by the disorder. At this time, there are no known cures for muscular dystrophy.